Howdy. In this video, we will discuss what assignment groups are, how to create and add assignments to an assignment group, and how to view assignment groups in the gradebook. Assignment groups are a feature designed to help you organize and categorize assignments, provide consistency between your course setup and your course syllabus, and to help successfully set up your gradebook. Setting up assignment groups accurately is important for two reasons. First, setting up assignment groups at the start of a semester will allow students to view their grades accurately at any time. Second, your gradebook is based on your assignments and assignment groups. Therefore, setting up assignment groups properly will also help with submitting final grades at the end of a semester. To create an assignment group, first navigate to the Assignments link in your course navigation page. Click the Add Group button and enter a name for the group. Common names include quizzes, exams, papers, or group projects, and will vary depending on the needs of your course. Best practice is for your assignment groups to reflect the grading policy in your syllabus. Click Save once you've entered the name. If you need to edit a group name, find the group you would like to edit. Click the three dots menu icon on the right side of the assignment and select Edit. You can change the name of the group under Group Name. Once you are done, click Save. You can add assignments to an assignment group in one of three ways. The first is by dragging the assignment to its assignment group. To do this, click the Drag Icon menu to the left of the assignment and move the assignment up or down to its proper group. The second way to add an assignment to an assignment group is by clicking the three dots menu icon on the right side of the assignment, selecting Move To, and choosing the appropriate assignment group from the drop-down menu. Once you've selected the appropriate group, click Move. The third and final way to add an assignment to an assignment group is choosing the assignment group directly in the assignment's settings. To get to the settings of an assignment, click on the assignment. Click Edit in the top right corner of the assignment and locate the assignment group setting. You can then choose the appropriate assignment group from the drop-down menu. If you change the assignment group, make sure to scroll down to the bottom and click Save. Once you create your assignment groups, a corresponding column for each assignment group will be added to the gradebook. To see these columns, navigate to the Grades link in your course navigation pane. These columns will be located on the far right of the gradebook, next to the total column. If you weigh your assignment groups, you will also be able to view the weight underneath the title of each column. If you need to delete an assignment group, navigate to the Assignments link in your course navigation pane. Locate the assignment group you would like to delete and click the three dots menu icon on the right side of the assignment group. Select Delete. If you currently do not have any assignments in your assignment group, you will only be asked to confirm that you want to delete the group. If your group has assignments, a pop-up window will appear where you have the choice to delete the assignments with the group or to move the assignments to another group prior to deleting. If you need to delete a group, we recommend moving the assignments first to ensure that you do not lose the assignments. For more information, training, and resources, please visit lms.tamu.edu. Thanks and gig 'em.